are you guys feeling out there tonight? I feel the same fucking way! I'm gonna get serious with y'all right now. I got some shit that I wanna say. I wanna let y'all know why we play Metallica's One and fucking Pink Floyd's Breaking the Wall. You know, these songs are about truth, about people's freedoms getting taken away, about some fucking bullshit. I don't know if some of you know, but I've got involved with the USO and the Wounded Warriors Foundation. I've been traveling all over the world, visiting our Wounded Warriors. People, I gotta tell you some of the craziest shit I've seen. I've seen people with their legs blown off, arms blown off, heads fucking missing, their dicks blown off, all doing this shit for fucking us, people. This shit is crazy. These people are putting their lives on the line for us so you motherfuckers can have that motherfucking iPhone. So you motherfuckers can update your Facebook. So I have the privilege to have a fucking opinion. If there's any active military or veterans in the house tonight, I want you to stick your fucking hands in the air, people. Stick those hands up in the air. The rest of you, I want you to make some fucking noise for these fucking heroes. What you do for us. Yes, USA.
USA! 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 USA!
You're damn right!
USA!
And it just ain't USA, motherfuckers. We got allies that are getting their lives blown up and fucked up for us too. So you make some noise for them too.
I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna warn you, you're destined to wait.